Thing is that YouTube is not anti-intellectual, and that's why I'm in favor of billboards. If you look at the notes for this show, there'll be some links to his work. But, the thing is, he's really super talented, but also really super popular on YouTube, which is quite big, because it used to be that people with too many jobs were kind of excluded from the popular culture. But maybe that's changed now. Maybe now all kinds of things are possible. I mean, being a musician is weird. It's like playing with too many notes or too much chords. It's the downside. It's not like being a scientist. You can be too smart. Or being an accountant. You can't be too much. But being a musician, you can. Or play. One of my tests was I woke up in the morning singing it, which is one of my tests. It's like I have to wake up in the morning singing the song. It has to be able to be played on the beach on acoustic guitar, which is kind of hard for lots of current music. But I woke up singing this one.